I don't mean to alarm you, but I might be the best. What? Yeah. You can disagree all you want, but it's totally true. Well, I'm just right in front of it like that. Keeha Yoog. Oh, she used her litter pan. Well, hopefully she likes that one better. Because, This chick's gonna make this a fucking problem. I might just have to pummel her a little. Yeah, I'm talking about you. She's like, what? Rubber tights. Or a diamond, that's cool too. I mean, I guess. Clink. Oh, look at that. I took care of one in the desert. Hi. Hi. Come on. Right here. Hey. Right here. Come on. Lay down. Lay down. Okay, fine. Well, you want my attention, yet you don't sit down anywhere I tell you to. Because, you know, if you sit down right on my chest, you'll be fine. But no. You want to be an asshole. All right. So the next one would be travel to the tower. I think the next one's Thundera Plateau. Hmm? You what?
Golf with warps.
Okay. So I want red. So I want to go the other way.
Yeah, you're going where the furniture is.
Which means I'm going to want to put away all my metal weapons. I think it might actually be okay. On all fronts, I'm actually wearing stuff that isn't going to get me fried. My bow isn't, it doesn't sparkle.
Are you in a thunderstorm right now?
True.
You want the frenetic? Oh, that works too.
The what?
You're fine. And then the stone, go to your weapons.
This one, I suppose that is metal, huh?
I guess guardian.
Yeah, I really limited myself on this one, didn't I?
Yeah, mostly because it's surrounded by Octoroks.
Thank you. Just a thought. Mm-hmm. Will this dub get me electrified too?
No.
Not what I wanted.
You want your hero's tunic.
Am I not wearing the hero's tunic?
Yes.
What hero's tunic? You mean the champion's tunic?
Yeah, sorry.
Well, to say, I had the thing on. I guess. Oh, I must have unequipped it on accident. Look at you thinking you can just slink down.
Yeah, and I would go around and kill them all.
Not what I want. Put it away.
Something sparking your bow. Your bow.
Why is my bow sparking? Oh, because it's metal. That's the plan. That's the plan, Grunkle Stan. What's with the big ol' red thing?
That's one of the orbs that you need to move on to the center area.
So I'm assuming it's stasis and whacking?
Uh-huh. But because it's all serene, you have to figure out how to climb up there.
I didn't even think about that. Not even gonna lie. So I need to get behind it.
Well, that isn't where I whacked it from, but you can try it from there.
Where? What do you mean? So you just picked it up and brought it down below, or what?
On the area around with the green parts, there's one spot that seemed easier to whack it from because it would not roll down. You just have to wander around and find it because I don't remember exactly where it is.
Would that be it?
No.
No?
Because there's no ledge to hold it in place. No,
that's true. I'm playing Walking Simulator, the game.
Oh, you played that last week.
That too.
can just go after them with your sword, too, you know.
Poke your head up, you motherfucker. Yeah, move closer, you dumbass. Scary. I love that there's a fox just eating. Thunder just shocking everywhere, and this fox like, I don't give a fuck, I'm eating. But, you know, if I step too close to it, it's... Is that it? No. Here? All right, so what, I just plop it down here and fire it? Well, I'll tell you, this looks kind of far.
Try that one over there that you got first.
This one?
The volley scale is now ready.
Oh, yep, on the left side.
Right over here? Not enough. Pick it up. There we go.
It's either the left or the right one, but that's where I get it from, was there, because it would muscle. Because the wind is just fucking shitty over here.
Oh, yeah. I'll take that.
Oh, that'll work too.
That's why I'm like excited, because I'm like, nah, I was kind of concerned that, you know, it was going to work. So I drop it right like so. There we go.
Now, pan up so you can see where the orange one is. It should be behind you.
Right there.
Yep. That, you could probably, you don't have to go over to it. Just shoot it with an arrow.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
You weren't kidding. They glow. Hmm? I said you weren't kidding. They glow. Forgot. Can't run. Forgot I can't run. There are already two up there? Oh, shit. I realized that after I climbed up it. Soon as I climbed up, I'm like, wait, this doesn't look right. Oh, okay, so I just have to get them up there.
Well, no, you have to get the green one now. It's not supposed to be up there.
Oh.
So, just shoot that one.
Rude.
And then you just match the color.
Oh, to the front? Yeah. I think I can manage that. That's purple. That's green. I need it to be in that hole. Get in a freaking hole. There. Be in a butthole and get in the hole. What was that?
Oh.
Whoops.
Why is that one green? That one's orange.
Oh, that would do it then. Color mix up. Okay.
Yeah, stay away from it. It's going to go off again.
It's kind of cool that it like does that. Motherfucker, just get in there.
If you have an enemy that you want to sneak up on and there's a thunderstorm, just throw a weapon over by it and walk away.
I just love thunderstorms all across the weather.
Oh, yeah. That's all it's going to be until you do this.
Right. As if suddenly it will stop.
You know, if you start standing in the hole, we put it down.
But I like going in the hole. Well, that's just dickish.
You got one more and it's behind you.
Why am I not? Oh, there it is. Why am I not seeing it? Because I'm being silly. You know, I thought to myself, I thought, maybe if I just put it at the lip and let it roll down there, it'll just go into the hole.